Welcome back to the channel. Mark from York Party DJ right today. Probably one or two of you are not aware, and I don't think I've actually broadcast it. I'm actually the official DJ for Castleford Tigers Superleague Rugby Club. And I basically DJ all their home games, cup games, anything that happens at home. Now, what I normally do is I set up a small setup. Here it is, in what's called the Fanzone, and we do disco and karaoke there, as well as we have some singers in there as well. And then what happens, I set it all up, my daughter runs that, and then I do the on-pitch thing. So all the music that you hear for the game, all the music, the tri-stings, and all the rest of it, that's me. So, ooh, a wasp. So it just dawned on me that we've got to the penultimate home game of the season, unless we're in the playoffs, of course, and I've not ever vlogged it. So today I'm going to vlog it. I've got the kit in the van. It's an evening kickoff. It's 8 o'clock kickoff. It's early, yeah. It's only 4 o'clock. I like to get there about five to set up and run through everything. If it's a TV game, we have to liaise with the floor manager and all the rest of it, because they put their big screen through my equipment as well. So it's all good stuff. I'll show you how we do it. Let's get there. Well, we are here. Just going to change the barriers around and whatever, get the gear out of the van, and I'll show you the setup. So we are set up on the pitch. I'll show you my little setup. And we actually plug straight into our my mixer and into their system as well. So it's a very, very simple setup for this one. Cheerleaders are on the pitch. To the setup. My daughter's over here. It's my little setup in the corner. Have a look at this. Fireball. This is my daughter, and she runs it in here. On the Fanzone, this is for later on, and we've got Jaques O'Neill coming today as well. He's a Castleford Tigers player, as you well know, a Love Island contestant as well, so he's going to be down here. He's actually going to be talking on the pitch as well later on. So so this is the karaoke disco setup. This is Fanzone, and this is the bar behind me.
It's an 8 p.m. kickoff this evening, folks. We'll have the team music for you on the pausing course. We'll be dancing out on hallowed turf. Two fans are battling it out for the £20 voucher, courtesy of Gravity. Get out of this game as part of our Dizzy. As a world-leading developer of concrete and steel vehicle restraint system. We appreciate Castleford's sponsorship in their capacity tonight as another associate sponsor.
Let's go back on the watch, please. Yeah!